Beneath the town of Saxton, through the Fenland Eye, beyond the Fenlands to a place beneath the wooded hill. The treasure is beneath the Carrion Wood.
Hello there. Happy May Day.
It's glorious.
Catch you later.
If you quit.
Beneath the town of Saxton, through the Fenland Eye.
An abandoned building.
Beneath the beyond the Fenlands to a place beneath the wooded hill.
better not disturb anybody.
Sticky pine cone, oozing resin. A metal plunger from the old mine. That's not right. 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 Thank you. sweaty gelignite, explosive. Alistair Farley. Alistair Farley.
Nothing ventured.
Decorative stone. Nothing. Perhaps I should try another gadget. A decorative stone. Something. I should listen to the recording. A decorative stone. Whistling tonal wind noises from the cave mural. stick. That's a terrible photograph. 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 Decorative stone. If you stare into the abyss stares back into you. Ancient rock formations, stalactites. If you stare, the abyss stares back. Eyes carved into the rock. Eyes. A deep chasm divides this section. Strange creatures carved into the bedrock. Symbolic images, ancient graffiti. Thank you. nothing ventured. A mysterious disc from the Secret Kingdom. Tapestry features three crowns, a link, a definite link to the legend. I must be getting close. Thank you. tonal wind noises from the cave mural.
Thank you.
nothing ventured. Ventured.
They changed it all. I will tell.
shadowy force is blocking my way. I feel like I'm being followed, or haunted. I feel like I'm being... Eyes watching. Not right. Nothing ventured. I have something to hide and somewhere to go. I have added any new evidence to the collection. No, I need somewhere more secure. There, that should be safe for now.
It's been a hard one this year, but I'm pleased to announce that this year's Sexton Snapper is... Nigel Danvers. Well done, boyo.
So, what swung it, Reese? This is quite an honor.
You, boyo. You swung it. They are great picks. Now, get yourself a drink and celebrate with me.
Maybe later. There's things to attend to.
Like that Rubens girl, eh?
It's not what you think.
I'm not thinking anything. Get yourself that drink.
I nearly missed the announcement.
I hear congratulations are in order.
I've got some brilliant news.
Hold that thought. What can I get you?
A half, please, of Saxon ale.
I think we can do better than that. How about a bottle of local wine? We are celebrating.
Sounds good. You won't believe what I've found. I found it! The lost crown! But...
The crown? The Saxon crown?
The very same. It's wonderful and strange and...
Where did you find it?
Northfield. The woods above the church. But listen.
I don't know that area at all.
It's a warren. Tunnels, passages, and a presence.
Where's the crown now?
At the cottage. It's safe.
Can I see it?
Soon.
I have something too. A ghost hunting gadget of my own.
Really? What is it?
Take a look.
A crystal ball. Hang on. Isn't that...
Yes. Yes. It is. I borrowed it.
You stole it?
Well, you've stolen that crown.
That's different.
How so?
There's something about it. Hard to define.
Look, let's finish these and get out of here.
Yes. Yes. It's just ever since I found the blasted thing.
What? What's wrong?
I've never felt alone. Like someone's following me.
Someone? Or are you talking about your own guilt?
Oh, look. Let's just go, shall we? I want you to see it. Wait here. I'll get the crown.
Afraid I'll see your hiding place?
Hardly. Just wait here, will you?
Nigel, are you all right?
I don't know. I just feel there's something wrong. Something I should know.
Hurry back. This place gives me the shivers. Nigel? Are you there?
It's gone!
The crown?
Someone has stolen it.
But who? Who knew it was here?
We may never know.
Don't give up just yet. I might be able to help.
Unless you can turn back time. I don't see how you can.
Come see what I've set up.
The crystal ball? Oh, I give up.
Hang on. I didn't believe in all that ghost hunting stuff till... well, till you came along. Come on, give this a go.
Very well. Let's get started. What should we say?
I don't know. Maybe some questions.
Okay, I'll try. Is there anybody there? Am I alone in this place? Can you see me? Can you hear me? Please, please, show me who took the crown. Are you there? Are you there? Are you there? Are you there? Please, please. Someone, 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 someone. Where are you? 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 Something is wrong. What happened last night? What's this? smells rank, like... The original dock arch has been walled up. What was that combination? 3, 4, 1, and one last number. This has changed. Has someone been here? The building is closed. An abandoned building that looks foreboding.
Is that George?
Nanny Noah, something terrible has happened.
Please go away, young man. I do not know you.
What? What? It's me, Nigel. What's wrong?
Go away. I shall call the police.
I found the crown.
Please, please.
What can I do to put things right?
Go away, boy. I'll set George on you.
I'll go.
Good. Don't come back.
What's going on?
Investigation, sir.
Into what?
It's a police matter, sir. You better ask Detective Rubens.
Detective Rubens? That's some secret. Alex Spitmore? Or is it Rubens now?
Ah, Nigel Danvers, just the man.
Is Spitmore no longer with us?
Where were you last night, around midnight?
It was an easy guess, by the way.
Just answer the question, Danvers.
Spitmore. It's an anagram. Imposter.
Very bright, Danvers. Now, where were you at midnight?
The pub. I believe Rhys will confirm that. As well as Morgan Mankle, Bob Tawney. And of course, your sister was there too.
You see, that's the thing. She doesn't remember.
Well, we had a few drinks, but...
But what? Be careful what you say next.
What do you want from me?
Murder, Mr. Danvers. Cold-blooded murder.
Who? Not Lucy. Alex, is it Lucy?
Oh, you're very cool, Mr. Danvers.
For heaven's sake, man. Is it Lucy?
You'd better take a look for yourself. It's your friend, Professor Hardacre. Care to say anything?
You think I did this, don't you?
His skull was smashed in. Several blows to the head. Maybe a rock or blunt blade.
A blade? Like a scythe?
Could well be. Why do you say that?
Just a hunch. A good guess.
You're not helping yourself.
Yes, I know. Look, Detective, I didn't do this.
I'm inclined to believe you.
Why? What have I said?
Thank my sister. She's fond of you. As a friend.
I'd better go and see her. Tell her the news.
Watch yourself today. There's someone out there.
You think the killer is still in town?
Forensics will be here soon. Make yourself scarce.
Nanny Noah.
Please go away, young man.
What?
Go away.
I'll go.
Good. Don't.
Ventured.
The building is closed.
Please, Station Master, tell me what's wrong.
Leave me alone, boy.
Is it something I've done?
She's gone, never to return.
There must be something I can do.
You've done enough.
What's wrong with Saxton?
A shadow has fallen across this town.
What do you mean? A curse of some kind?
More than that, the heart of our world has been taken.
You mean you know about the crown?
Leave us be.
I am leaving now.
It's best you go.
Thank you for calling the crime line. Your call is vitally important to us, so please speak loudly and clearly.
The identity of the Saxton skeleton is... Alistair Farley.
Thank you for calling the crime line. One of our officers will investigate your information.
Alistair's soul is free, a victim of the Aegir's Blade in Carrion Wood. It looks as if Kieran's younger replacement has arrived. Can you help me?
Leave me be.
I've made a terrible mistake.
That you have. Leave, boy.
Please, tell me what to do.
You were warned. Now go.
No one recognizes me.
And why should they? You are a stranger to us.
I'll go now. But I must speak again, soon.
You can try.
I've lost my appetite. Professor, you must help me. I think something is terribly wrong.
Saxton Museum relies on donations from the public. Please give generously.
Hardacre is dead. What shall we do? Professor, you must help me. I think something is terribly wrong.
The museum is open from 10 till 6. Feel free to wander the exhibits.
Professor, I found the crown.
Saxon Museum relies on donations from the public. Please give generously.
No, 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 Professor, you must help me. It has to return, to go back to the woods. It must stay there forever. Hardacre is dead. What shall we do?
Don't miss the upper gallery. There are many fine works on display.
I think I'm being hunted. Can you help?
Take care when wandering the exhibits. Some have sharp edges. Be careful not to slip.
I'm sorry, Professor, but I must go.
Come back soon.
Look, we need to talk.
There's nothing to say.
Hardacre is dead.
I blame ourselves.
How? We did nothing. What happened last night?
Evil. Murder. That's what happened.
We can still put things right. I'm sure of it.
How? How can that possibly happen?
Please, will you stop that and talk to me?
There's nothing to say.
I'm sorry, Lucy. I shall go. What's going on?
Caught our man, sir. Red-handed, literally.
What's happening? Is that Mr. Gruel?
Evil devil. Morgan Mankell caught him this very day. He tried to nab Spivey, the pub cat.
Mr. Gruel is behind the catnappings?
Edmund Gruel, I'm arresting you for the torture and murder of several domestic animals. You have the right to remain silent.
Jemima!
I wish you would.
Jemima!
Take him away.
Jemima! Jemima!
Do I sense a promotion, Detective Reeves?
No, not while we have a body on this land.
Any leads?
Nothing. Nothing at all. We have no weapon, no motive, no suspects.
Could he have fallen from the Martello Tower?
It's a possibility. There is one strange thing.
Strange in what way?
Footprints. Hardacre left a clear line of prints all the way to the sea. But...
What? What's wrong?
They were the only ones. No one else entered those rocks.
No one living, anyway.
What do you mean?
Just a theory. There's something I must do.
Care to explain, by any chance?
Something I must find and return. Or I'm afraid...
Afraid of what? Another murder?
I've got to get to the rocks. Can I pass?
If you can stop this, Danvers, you'd better get going.
That's not right. That's not right.
The rocks have been weathered into curious shapes.
A fall from these rocks would smash a body to pieces. I've got to get to the rocks. Can I pass?
Move along, Mr. Danvers.
That's not right. That's not right. A match! A perfect match! Hardacre was here last night with the crown.
Wait! What happened to you?
I should hide this, and hide it well. Please, will you stop that and talk to me? Look, we need to talk.
There's nothing to say.
There's something wrong with the crown.
Well, you wanted it.
I know, but now I have it. I just want to put it back.
What's stopping you?
The guardians. They won't let it rest.
What guardians?
The figures. Nothing but shadows. They won't let me go back. What happened last night?
Evil.
We can still put things right. I'm sure.
How?
Please, will you stop that and talk to me?
There's nothing to say.
Hardacre is dead.
I blame ourselves.
How? This can end. All of it.
How? Are things not bad enough?
Tonight. It ends tonight. We can stop this.
Stop what? There's a killer in this town.
I think it was the guardians. Maybe even the ghosts of the Aegis themselves. But one way or another, we are breaking this curse tonight.
What can we do?
A seance to end them all. I'm going to contact the owner of the crown.
What? He must have died. I don't know.
1,000 years ago, almost to the date. Perfect.
You're serious?
Deathly. Meet me tonight, midnight, at the cottage.
Yes, I'll help you. We have to try.
Home
sweet home for the time being. Eyes watching. What was that combination? 3, 4, 1, and one last number. This has changed. That's not right. What's happened to this? This has changed.
There's nothing, just space. There's nothing, just space.
Ah!
just junk. Useless. The other pages appear to be blank.
Christina! Edward did not poison you. He caused you no harm. Your husband was innocent. You must move on. You can leave together.
A vision? An echo from the past, the present, the future? Thank you.
Thank you for coming.
I didn't know whether I could or should.
Do you want to see the crown?
No, I never want to see it.
I believe we can put things right.
Are you going to answer that?
It's impossible. There's no connection.
Well, someone wants to say hello. Just answer it.
Hello? Is someone there?
Nigel, I'd like to speak to Miss Rubens, if you please.
Yes, this is she. Who's on the line? I don't know you, sir, but you obviously... Yes, he is. We were about to begin the seance, but... Very well.
Lucy, what's he saying? What does Haddon want?
Yes. 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 Yes.
Hang up, Lucy. Hang up the phone. What's going on? What did Haddon want?
It was strange. He said...
He said what, Lucy?
He said to pull you back when the time was ready.
What does that mean?
I don't know. I don't know. My head, it hurts.
Lucy?
Let's get on, shall we? I'll man the cameras. You start at the scene of the crime.
Why there?
Why not? It was where Hardacre first saw the crown.
It's worth a shot.
Lucy, anything on the surveillance?
There's a mild source, but it's very weak. Yes. Yes. There's definitely something. Wait, it's getting stronger.
Still visible.
The charge, the power. You can sense it in the air. Something or someone. No, what is that?
It's Hardacre. He's heading for the crown.
Wait here. I'll get the crown.
Nigel, be careful. That thing is beyond explanation. Nigel!
you can hear me.
Nigel, come back.
I never meant any harm. It's my fault. It is me that you want. I wish I'd never found you.
Nigel. Can you hear me? Nigel, open your eyes.
Lucy Rubens. The Rector. Nanny Noah. Alex Rubens. George. Catherine Carswell. Reese Branwell. Mr. Russett. Robert Carswell. Professor Hardy. Professor Ugrin. Bob Tawney. Nancy Brewer. Stage Master. Mr. Groom. Morgan Mankle. It's my fault. It is me that you want. Hello. Sorry.
I know. Is it done?
Yes. Gandalf has his crown.
Where did you go?
I don't know. Neither here nor there. Just somewhere.
I thought I'd lost you. Was it the past?
No. I don't think so. It felt eternal.
That's what Mr. Haddon said.
Haddon? When? Last night?
Yes. He said it felt eternal, forever.
All stories have an end, but I've been wondering.
Should I join you?
Yes. How did you know?
That's the thing. Mr. Haddon has already asked.
So we are both his pawns now.
Well, I've nothing better to do.
To the future?
To the future.
Yes. To the future.